Hi guys, it's me Jimmy, a geek in Nvidia Shield Tablet Tegra X1 rant review. Basically, X1 is the next upcoming CPU, GPU, or basically in the AMD world you can call it APU, but I hate to say because AMD APU is the original invention by them. Basically, this Tegra 1 is a CPU plus it have a 256 core GPU on the chipset. Basically, it's a next big, CPU for the smartphone, for the tablet. You will be saying, Jimmy, what's the big deal? Isn't Tegra dead? Yeah, Tegra 1 and Tegra 2 was mind blowing. There was so much attention everybody was giving all the this to protect Ghostwriter. Writing about Tegra 2, even Tegra 2 when this came out. I remember LG 4X and some kind of Samsung Galaxy S3, I think so. Tegra came out, Tegra 3. After that, Tegra died of due to the Qualcomm and then ARM processor. Running the Tegra ARM processor, but due to the more Chinese manufacturer, and the Samsung ARM processor chipsets, they just crushed Tegra. But now Tegra from Nvidia is back, to be honest with you. It's called Tegra X1 chipset. It will be 8 core, but again the super problem, not native 8 core. It will be 4 core plus 4 core equal 8 core. It will be octa core, but I'm waiting for the day when we will have a native 8 core, like we have a native dual core, quad core. Plus it will have 256 core. Do you remember Tegra 3 have only 12 core GPU gaming core? 256 core. You know what? Tegra X1 will basically will give you or perform better than the Xbox One and PS4 graphics. I'm not saying. If you really know what 256 core mean, it mean that it is really gonna make Xbox One and PS4 cry. And then finally it will have a L2, 256 KB cache on it. L2 cache, which is SRAM, is one of the faster cache in the world. 256 KB, it's really fast for L2. For that amount of cache you get in a i5, in Intel i5, we get L2 cache about that one. Again I will say, it's really gonna rock. I know I say a lot in the video, a lot of people complain about it. I'm emphasizing on one other fact, that Nvidia Tegra X1 chipset really need some really good manufacturer like Samsung, tablet like Lenovo. I hope so Lenovo will use Tegra X1 in their tablets. I hope so that Lenovo is going to use the Tegra X1 and the Samsung. I hope so they are going to use the Samsung, chipsets in their smartphone. I got really bad habits of saying enough. Censor it. Okay, I think that's all about this rant review. That's all about this rant review. I will just say that I'm really excited about it. That's why I thought, why not just make a quick vlog about it. X1 is really gonna be a good chipset. It is using, and then finally it's using that Maxwell architecture GPU. To be honest with you, Xbox One, PS4, watch out for Nvidia Tegra. I'm not a Nvidia fanboy anymore. What they did with GTX 960 and then GTX 970, I'm not a fan of Nvidia anymore. I love them, but not now anymore. But if Tegra X1 can really perform, and another thing is that this Tegra X1 can have a 4K display support with no problem. So let's see what kind of attention it will get, what kind of manufacturer we will try to put this chipset in their upcoming device. That's it. Subscribe to my channel. It's me, GBA Geek.